service.
Two people who drowned over the 4th of July holiday weekend have been laid to rest. A funeral for 12-year-old Joshua Rowley and 19-year-old Matthew McAlexander was held this morning at the First Christian Church in Kernersville. The two were visiting Nebraska over the 4th of July weekend when they were hit by a boat and drowned. Matt was a volunteer with the Piney Grove Fire Department. Josh was the son of Forsyth County Sheriff Sergeant Jeremy Rowley. Investigators in Nebraska have charged the man who hit Matt and Josh with boating.